That's a pond just off to unlock in the middle of July on a sunny day for change. I haven't had much of that yet on my kayak. Over there, Dirk caught a pike once, but he chomped off it. It was a tongue of a pike, so I would have been the man might be a bit more successful than Dirk was, though going by the record of it. Beautiful lake, but there's a few boats around, and usually there's no boat down here, but actually I saw another boat there just up the river a little bit. Usually there isn't any, so have to see how things go.